This is my good buddy and co-captain, Zach Pattison-Gordon from Arlington, Massachusetts, computer science major.
This is John Rothman, also my good friend and a political science major.
From New Jersey.
I've been fencing for about 8 years now. I picked up fencing in high school as a freshman. My public high school had a fencing team. I was very fortunate. Vassar's a great place to come and fence, you know, Division III. You got kind of the balance between academics and athletics. I've been enjoying it ever since I came here.
Yeah, I started fencing in sixth grade, so this will be, I think, my 10th year. I just started one day. I sort of said to my mom, like, I want to start fencing, and then I've been doing it since.
And if I may, fencing is also a very cerebral sport. You know, they call it physical chess. And so it allows us to kind of utilize our strategy skills.
What can we say about our favorite coach, Bruce Skillman?
He's a good guy, and he puts in a lot of effort. He puts in a lot of his own time for the team. We have sometimes maybe 5 extra coaches that Bruce has just tried to bring in to help the team as much as he can. Every year, it gets better.
What's the secret, man?
Get excited, have fun, but keep your head in the game. Thanks a lot.